Well, here it is. Some of you guys wanted proof. Finally got water going to the tank. It looks like I've got about an inch to 2 inches already in the tank. So far, there's no leaks on the bottom. That's good news, since this was never leak tested. But there you go. Got water going. So in a couple months, it'll be full. Full of water, that is.